So good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's performance of Toys. The night the toys came alive. Sounds more like a Halloween show than a Christmas, but we want to welcome you. A couple of directions. After the show tonight, our third graders are going to return to the auditorium for you to pick them up. Our first and second graders will go to the multi. If you have more than one child, good luck to you. We ask that you do claim all children by the end of the night. Our first, second, third graders have been working really hard on this performance with Mr. O and their teachers. They're very excited to present this. And I shared with our students this afternoon that how lucky are we to have a music program where we can have the opera on wheels from Toledo come here and perform on our stage. We've had our fourth and fifth graders travel to Toledo and see the symphony. We had our third graders travel to Scranahan Theater and see the Nutcracker. Our students received a performance today. They get a kindergarten performance later in the year and then a spring performance. It's awesome. It's a great testimony to the support that we have from you. And we clearly look around. It's standing room only. It's important that we support the arts here. We have amazing teachers of the arts. And it's a great celebration to see all the families. And we want to wish you a Merry Christmas on behalf of Carrie Buehler, our superintendent, our Board of Education. Welcome, thank you, and Merry Christmas.
Thank you. my friend Zach. Now back in the box. No, come back.
Oops, sorry.
Did you ever wonder how everything works on the shelf? It happens at night like a wonderful elf.
Christmas.
my friend. Now let these show begin. Not Easter, how well, okay, my dad. Have you ever wondered what happens when you try to sleep, or maybe you wake up and have a little peek? Sometimes, just after midnight, before 12:45, underneath the Christmas tree, the toys all come alive.
Almost Christmas Day. Then children might wake up. Well, will their parents
him to be obnoxious. Everyone, keep it down and get back to your boxes. I'm afraid it's too late. There was no turning back. Everyone's so wide awake. Even the teddy bears are coming alive, and you know the noise they can make. Have you ever seen a Christmas toilet? A fun fandango? Have you ever seen a teddy bear do the teddy bear tango? Well, look out, it's here they come.
No.
One, two, three, look at me, dancing, oh so fancy.
many colors white. In the moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart to life.
Every dream is a gem, especially the dreams of children like them.